Be the envy of your friends. Wear the sexy cosplay t-shirt. Wear it on a podcast. Wear it to convention. It's comfortable. Heck, even sleep in it. Your girlfriend will love it. You will love it. Click on the link below and get your sexy cosplay t-shirt shipped to you. Barbara Steele is a British film actress and producer known for starring in Italian gothic horror films, including Black Sunday, where she played the dual role of Asa and Princess Katadia. Steele has appeared in several films in the 2010s, including a lead role in The Butterfly Room and supporting role in Ryan Gosling's Lost River. Steele was born in Birkenhead, Cheshire, England, and of course she studied at the Chelsea Arts School and also studied in Paris. During the 1960s, Steele starred in a string of Italian horror films, including Black Sunday, The Horrible Dr. Hitchcock, The Ghost, The Long Hair of Death, Castle of Blood, Terror Creatures from the Graves, and Nightmare Castle. She also starred in Roger Corman's The Pit and the Pendulum, Ev Edgar Allan Poe's short story of the same name, and the British Curse of the Crimson Altar. Steele guest starred in British television shows, including the spy drama Danger Man, aka Secret Agent, starring Patrick McGoohan in 1965. She made her American television debut in 1960 as Dolores in The Doctor of Illusion episode of the ABC series Adventures in Paradise. In the same year, she was replaced by Barbara Eden in the Elvis Presley film Flaming Star after a disagreement with director Don Siegel. And, of course, John Wayne disagreed with Siegel. In 1961, she appeared as Phyllis in the Beta Delta Gamma episode of CBS's Alfred Hitchcock Presents. She also had a supporting role in, of course, The 8½, 1963, and in 1966 appeared in the second season episode NBC Spy Bridges of Spies. She returned to the horror genre in the late 70s, appearing in the horror films David Cronenberg's Shivers, and of course 1975's Piranha and Silent Scream in 1979. Steele served as an associate producer of the TV miniseries The Winds of War and was a producer for a sequel, War and Remembrance, for which she shared the 1989 Emmy Award for Outstanding Drama Comedy Special with executive producer Dan Curtis. Steele was cast as Julia Hoffman in the 1991 remake of the 1960s ABC television series Dark Shadows. In 2010, she was a guest star in the Dark Shadows audio drama The Night Whispers in 2010. Actor-writer Mark Gatiss interviewed Steele about her role in Black Sunday for his BBC documentary series A History of Horror. In 2012, Gatiss again interviewed Steele about her role in Shivers for his follow-up documentary Horror Europa. In 2014, she appeared in Ryan Gosling's directorial debut, the drama fantasy thriller film Lost River, which she portrayed the character Belladonna in the supporting role. And of course, you guys, you can watch thousands of movies through Amazon Prime. You can watch some of Barbara Steele's films on Amazon Prime and get the first month free by clicking on the link below. And you guys have a wonderful day.
Who's your daddy?